Hello people, what's up? My name is Marok again, welcome back to Darkest Dungeon 2. If you didn't realize, I'm starting this right after we finished the last episode, so what is this?
There is no man behind the hunter's mask. Only
huh.
A terrible thought.
The bounty hunter is available for hire. He will accompany you for one region. His fee is 4 candles from the total earned. Select a hero to replace. This hero will meet you at the next inn. I know. No. 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 Let's see the provisioner.
For wealth no longer has meaning.
What?
It ever did.
Didn't I go to the fortress already? I mean, I'm definitely gonna go for the sprawl because of the trinket.
Another inferno of mutilation and madness.
That's okay, I guess. Okay, we need something from here. 4. This is already. I don't know, dude. I just don't know. Well, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Wait. So, this is for sure. We don't have a lot of other stuff. How do I upgrade you? Unlock at Altar of Hope. Trophies required to enter every mountain except the Nile. They are found by defeating the lair boss. Fudge me, we need to defeat the lair boss. Okay. Oh, goddamn. So we're gonna get you. That's fine. Then you are gonna get something like this, I guess. I don't know. Maybe like this. I don't know. This is a stained item. If stained item is equipped plus 100% damage, round end, minus 30% damage for one battle. It's a bit confusing, honestly. It's just a tad bit confusing. Trinkets and baubles. Oh, everybody had enough, huh? Okay. I don't know, I think this is it. I just think this is it. Plus 10% razor chance increase stacking for food by 4 per stack. I don't know, I think this is it. I think that's it. There's kind of nothing else I can do, you know? Oh god.
Narrowed eyes, muttered
throat. Oh yes!
All trust is lost.
So how... How do I... get rid of the... bad... thing, suspicious... thingy. I don't know. Okay, let's see. We need to fight a lair boss. Oh goddamn.
Behold.
Yep.
The great city. abilities of man. Ruined and aflame.
How long are you? So where is the lair boss? Not there. Nope. There's the lair boss. I mean, okay, just go to the left to the right side then.
Our once familiar kingdom.
Wow.
A stranger to itself.
Dude, look at the stress. Jesus fuck. I didn't realize it's that bad. It's that bad, I mean, meant to say. And it's not healing at all.
Desperate and wanting. Will you rebuff their earnest pleas?
Honestly, yeah. Okay.
Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret.
Wait. So we can go there. We already have scouting, that doesn't really matter. God damn, three oblivions. I think we go to the right side anyway. One and two. Or maybe we just go there, huh?
The route will exact a toll on wheel and axle both.
Maybe we just go there. Let's see. If I made a mistake or not. Probably did. Probably, who knows. I mean, I'm kinda newish to this game, you know, I have like 10-ish hours or so. Had a company in the morgue. Nice one. Cool. Cool. That's Gucci. Now we're gonna have a battle, which is okay. Perfectly fine with me, honestly.
It is low indeed.
I know.
The prophet in destruction.
I know. What are you?
Once she had a sliver of decency. Now only greed.
Mongrel. Whatever mongrel is. Antiquarian! That's why I asked what is this, because I know that that's antiquarian. Dodge. Everybody has dodge. This is bad. This is really, really fucking bad. You know what? Yeah. Because we're attacking everybody, so you know. The dodge is just done for everybody. Take the damage, let's go. Take that damage, take it. I think we're gonna lose. Not this fight particularly, but the rest of them. Yeah, especially the lair boss. Especially the freaking lair boss. Okay. Damn, they're so damn strong, I swear to fucking god. They are! I don't like that at all. Let's do it like that. Mist, I know, both missed actually. Which is good. You need a repost, my dude, you need a repost. Why are you just being protected by everybody, and why do you have two turns? There's a magnesium rain, which is good. And she has 40 fucking HP? Like, dude, what the fuck? Okay, this guy's done next turn. Let's just do something like this. You are not done next turn, but you're gonna be. Oh my god! That's okay. He's dead anyway. Don't even think about it. So you are gonna use that of night to heal. You're gonna heal. There we go, there's a combo. And you're gonna... Well, it's not a heal, but you know, that's the best we have right now. At the present moment. Flash powder is fine, honestly. Nice dodge, nice dodge. Sure. Very nice crit. And let's use bolster on you so you get a bit, yeah, lower stress. You're still alive. Bitch, you're still alive. That's all fine. I mean, just look at this. Armor? Again? For real? Eh, antiquarian, whatever happened to you? Whatever happened to you? Yep. This belongs in a museum. Defeat the antiquarium. Mm-hmm. We did it. If relic in inventory, if baubles in inventory, nice one. Okay, so if relics, if baubles, we have everything. I mean, why not? Right? Why not? Oh god, come on, chair. Sorry, my chair is pissing me off still. Okay, let's go. Field hospital is good, of course it is. We need Dismas. Max. I don't care about anything else. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is, but it's bad anyway, so you know. We need to do it, I guess, I assume, I hope.
A simple choice. At least it should be.
It's not really a simple choice. Okay, fine, go there. Just fine. I once looted. Daddy, daddy.
Emboldened and
So we need to fight anyway, huh? Okay then. Right. Why are they melting? I know that was a intended dodge. Only two, that's so bad. I do want to kill this guy first because he's gonna attack everybody when he explodes, so you know. Oh, hello. That's fine. This flame spreads is okay. For now. 4, 7, that's okay. That's okay, he's done. Done it, Reno. You know what we're gonna do? Something like that. There's a dead blow. Heyo. God damn, bruh. They obviously don't like each other. Ignite. Okay, so you're healing. Oh no. Okay, you're gonna have... Yeah, never mind. Why are you attacking the same guy over and over again? Sorry. Nice, good one. That's okay. Now, uh-oh. Okay, you're still not dead. That's cool. That's really cool. We're gonna do something like this. And then you are going to heal my boy, and cure my boy, and crit on my boy, wink wink. Let's do it like this, because she's taunted. God damn it. That's cool. That's okay. You're gonna have one more like this. There's a dead blow. Nice one. You're gonna do something like this because this guy... I don't want... Did I use a wrong... No, I didn't. He's cured. Good. You know my dude? Using... applying both... Burn and the bleed. It's kinda a scummy move, if you ask me. You know, just kinda a bit of a scummy move. Oh my goodness. I just want to heal. That's all I want. Okay, we kinda did it. Just kinda. Jesus Christ, this was awful. Look at the stress levels. My God. Resistance piercing, I don't know what that means.
The loathing abates.
I know. That's cool. I guess. Let's go. Where are we there? We're gonna have one more loathing. Which is okay, honestly. We cannot defeat a lair boss like this.
The loathing festers.
I think we're gonna go to the Shrine of Reflection. Goodbye. Not gonna. Wait, we're there. So bad. It's so bad.
Let us hope the madman's scrounging has borne fruit.
Blah, 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 blah. I know.
Rabbits feed themselves to the fire. Their flesh melting like candle wax.
Yeah. So the wheels are destroyed completely. I basically don't want anything. Thank you. Then we cannot go there because we don't have any wheels. So we're gonna go there to the Shrine of Reflection. I know, lair boss, blah blah blah, yada yada yada, but no. I refuse, I simply refuse. Live, love, laugh.
Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness.
Oh god. It's fine, it's okay. Shit. You know what? The worst thing kinda is that also his HP goes down. Like, why? He resisted everything? What the fuck? I want to kill this guy as fast as I can. That's why I'm applying shit to him. No, made a big mistake. Please don't attack Dismas. He's not gonna attack Dismas good. Okay, his stress level is high. Like, hoy. Yeah, that's fine. In a way. Yep. Let's go! Second time already! Nice, nice, nice. Now you are done. Good one. This must really, really good one. We like that a lot. And then my boy Baristan is gonna defend you. Perfection, right? Perfection. I just need to do this. We need to heal. Fuck the taunt. You know what? Maybe we can kill this. No, never mind. We cannot. We absolutely cannot kill him this turn. 2 HP. Goddamn. That's okay. Even if he bleeds, that's fine. We're gonna do another heal over here. And we're just gonna do something like that. Goodbye, my dude. Goodbye. I meant goodbye, my dude. No, huh? Goodbye. I'm sorry, I was trying to kill him with something really weak. That's okay. Sorry, I have a... Oh, okay. I had a message on my phone, sorry. Twitch subscription to somebody, I don't know who. Maybe Rockley Smile? Who knows? Maybe Malf? I don't know. Who will face the half-remembered horrors? What do you mean, past? Who? Or what do you think, who? The only one.
Chapter 5.
The after party. Let's go. Come on.
Armed officials dispatched to oversee the eviction were shocked to find the front doors listlessly ajar. The lavish carpets were lousy with dirt and leaves. A heap of heirlooms gleamed on the ballroom floor. Rings and brooches in a careless pile. The lady of the manor, however, was nowhere to be found.
She ran away. Ooh, pirate, but that's for the front. Glint in the dark. Now this is good. This is absolutely amazing. We're gonna use that. Plus, it does have execution. Let's go. Okay, she has been done. Now, our next... Oh, we need to go there, because...
Is your coach prepared for the upcoming obstruction?
Mm-hmm. It is, barely.
You will fight, so that others may flee.
You will fight so the others may flee. What does that even mean?
Lament the knowledge taken by the fires of these fanatics.
Oh, we are just running away, dude. I don't care. Now, assistance encounter? No. Shrine of Hope. Reflection, sorry. Dismas is gonna be the next one who's gonna shrine. And we're gonna have three of these. God damn it! Oh, I hate it so damn much. That's not gonna be difficult, I don't believe. Like, there's... Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. I think. So you're not immune to burning, huh? Say no more. That's okay. That's okay again. You're protected by that. Guarded by that, I mean. Let's go like this. Because they do have a high... poison production is what I'm trying to say. For some reason, cannot, but okay. That's a block. Yeah, let's try with this. Block is gonna wear off. Perfect. That's good. That's Gucci. That's Gucci. Really is, of course. Now, next turn, you are done, I believe. Yeah, you're dead next turn, so we don't even want to attack you. This is okay. Poison dart. That's okay, as long as we are attacking with ranged attacks. Sure, I guess. That block is really bad. Like, there's no other way except to kill this thing, right? Okay, I get it now. I get it. Could do something like that, right?
Strength dwindles.
I mean, I could just attack him because he's not protected by anything. He's not guarded. Let's go like that. Uh-oh. The taunt is really bad, of course it is. Did you just heal? You bitch. You bitch quiz. You bitch cues. Something like that, I don't know. Nice guard, nice guard. Uh-oh. That's a lot of a lot of bleed, huh? That's a lot of bleed. Which we're gonna cure now and heal, pretty much, I'm sure. Yep. We could do one more. That's a nice crit. Can I? Yes, I can. I knew there's gonna be some bleed. Well, no. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch! I didn't make a mistake. Perfect. Oh, you're so dead, you bitch. There's a dead low. Let's go. You two guys are gonna heal a bit, right? Take all of it. Take everything. Now, let's see. We can add something like combat item to Dismas. Yeah, just restorative thingies. And we're gonna add something like... This is not flammable. This is indelible. Oh well, I don't know. It's something at least. At least we can go, okay? Now, next guy who's gonna be a Shrine of Reflection is Dismas. I wanna see his story first.
We must understand the past if we are ever to be free of it.
Yep. Freedom!
Chapter 1. Freedom.
Oh man, he looks cool.
A prison riot.
Yeah, prisoner.
Fleeting chance to escape incarceration.
Unavoidable alarm. Uh-oh. I think I made a mistake, didn't I? Oh, I see. Fuck. I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. Oh, I can go back. Yeah, I made a mistake. Didn't know that I can go back. Really sucks. It does. I know. We got this. We actually got this. You know why and how? Because of this. This guy is not gonna go until the next turn, right? Yeah. That's cool. Really not, but okay. Then we're gonna do something like this. Oh, repost! No. Oh, those are dodges. Okay. There's a dead blow. Let's go. Even the protection now. Oh, like it a lot. Nice. Found it. Go back. Uh oh. So that's a lunge. Nice one. Okay, this is bad. Okay, we're gonna do the thing for him, with him, whatever. That's cool. What? Really? I have dodge 75%, dude. What the fuck? I think we're gonna lose. I think we're gonna lose over here. Nice dodge and nice block. So how does that even work? Like, I have 75% dodge and you are hitting me almost non-stop. Like, what? Like, excuse you? It's okay. That's okay. Oh, come on, you bitch. You could have. I can attack him. No issues about that one, yeah. Oh, you're gonna heal too, huh? Okay. Are you gonna go first, maybe? Two? Maybe. Yeah, this is good. You know, we are not stressed anymore. Well, we kinda are actually, but never mind that. Ooh, let's go. He's cool. He's absolutely cool.
He would be a fugitive.
Point blank shot. Okay.
But a free one, nonetheless.
Yep. He did it. Loading. Mm-hmm. Loading. We have a lot of loading. And two more battles in front of us. That's not an antiquarian. Yeah, not good. Let's go like this. Which is fine and great. Then just go like this. I'm afraid of ranged attacks, okay? Ooh! Nice one, honestly. Nice one.
Measure out your violence.
That's not so good, but okay. There's a combo. That's Gucci. Block is good, of course. Real low blow, dude. Real low blow. You're dead next turn anyway, aren't you? Yep. That's Gucci. Heal, of course. That taunt is not good, but it's at the same time, like, kinda non-existent almost. Two of them are dead this turn. Yep. Really good. I mean, I could just do this. Man, I need to go to the dentist in half an hour and this game is still going on. What do we do now? We do something like this now.
Extinguished at last.
Then something like this. Not gonna resist. Good.
Measured and steady.
There's a dead blow. No, something like that. Yeah, of course you did it. Of course. Why wouldn't you? So now we're gonna do something like this. Heal once again. That's coolio. Yes, please. Oh, resisted, you say? One, really? One fucking HP? Nice dodge. Hallelujah. Nice dodge. At least something, dude. At least something.
Cut down these nightmares
and blaze the trail to your redemption.
So what do we do now? Yeah, sure, let's go. And now the final battle with reloading. Oh boy, this is gonna be difficult. This is gonna be real difficult. Still didn't fight the later boss, which is okay, if you ask me. We are not strong enough, I believe. What are you? Cardinal, you say? What's a cardinal? Why did they do that? Suspicious, huh? Okay. Nice crit, nice crit. Good one, good one. Altar of Resentment. Still cannot heal. Oh, resisted. Nice one, nice one, nice one. Okay, I don't like that because he survived. Survived the Reno. Uh-oh.
A small foundation of trust.
Oh, let's go. I mean, I don't even know what it means, but still, it's fine. It's let's go. Okay. Now, let's go with you, actually. Why? Well, because this guy is really huge and you are dealing a lot of damage, so, you know, this guy probably is also dealing a lot of damage, but still. Oh, interesting. Correct me if I'm wrong, but he's just dealing like a shit ton of stress. Am I correct? Yep. That's okay. That's okay. We can do something like this. Then we can do something like that. Then we can do something like this. Then we can do something like Noxious Blast. You are done next turn, aren't you? Yep. Then we do something like that. Because she does have the death armor. Or it does have the death armor. I don't know. Three. Are you going to deal three? You're going to deal two to three. Let's try. There we go. We got this. We absolutely got this. And we are, you know, at the original, whatever it is called, positioning. Damn, she's good. I'm simping, okay? I'm just simping. Let's bolster. So she's gonna be fine. That's okay. I think.
Malaise.
Measured. Steady. Steady. He done. If you didn't realize. 12 damage per turn, my dude. Per action, actually. Not per turn. Per action. If I had a face cam right now, you would be laughing. Oh my god, I cannot believe that we did this. Now... Wrong one, but hey, 28 heal crit. God damn, that's a lot. Done. That was good.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well.
Okay. This must. Is he gonna do this? We cannot go. Oh well. That's it! Goddamn, 44 minutes, 45 minutes.
The heart calls out to the weary.
Long episode, huh? Ain't it? Long episode. But hey, it was a good one if you ask me. Like, I'm sorry that I didn't talk so much over here. This is the second one in a row that I'm, you know, recording. But, that's cool. Man. Oh, God.
Sometimes it is wiser to try anew, fortified by trials past.
Why don't we have anything else? Why don't we have anything else? Anyway, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a rating, either like or dislike them so much, leave a comment on the section below, subscribe for more videos, and as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.